And it's more shark time. We're gonna be fighting a lot of things today. It's probably gonna get pretty crazy.
Project Sunshine side effect, the bone sperm whale.
Okay. That was anticlimactic. Kill this guy. Wait, where'd he go? Excuse me, I'm trying to fight this thing here.
This shark will not capitulate to whale authority.
You're welcome. Alright, that was destroyed. There's a time thing there. Time thing there. Time thing. I kind of. I kind of wanna. Alright. Let's see. Actually, not. Let's just do, this time thing. And then, after this time thing.
And she's off.
There's some fighting.
Not looking good.
Attacking back, looking great.
See there? That's some real good technique.
Yeah. No. Yeah. I can't do that.
To quote the title of my favorite early 2000s TV
this one, but first I did say I was going to cause some mayhem, so let's cause some mayhem here.
Okay.
extraterrestrial overlords. There we go. Okay. Where'd the helicopter go? Oh, there it is. Can I? Whoa. Oh, nice. Alright. Well. Those nice minerals. Please, one at a time.
characters descend, like the dark mists of the primordial god.
Hey!
That looks like a case of improper helicopter maintenance. The insectoids are rattled that the shark will soon reveal the truth of their agenda.
No.
13th degree, York Wright Mason.
Just Ron. Kiss your boat.
The dread fleet sets sail to claim this water nymph.
Oh, I didn't even realize I had torpedo in my mouth. Look at that. Oh, is this the one he's on? Okay. Hi. Don't mind me. Nom nom nom. That don't mind me. I'm just very colorful and deadly. Ooh. Torpedo, get back here. Oh, it's going too far. Haha. Once I get like the three, maybe I'll upgrade the last piece of lighting.
Ship by ship, the Illuminati want to transform.
How far away am I?
Outlaw country cruises into the dark
waters far.
Of Elvis.
Why? Oh my. Okay.
The new world order has begun to amass its forces.
We're almost at three. I have to destroy that guy before I can. Oh, did I actually just grab someone and eat them? From a helicopter?
Despises the fish for her independence of mind and spirit. Grand
okay.
Druid High Priestess Jocelyn Sandini.
Alright, you're actually in the helicopter.
Why do the insectoids go to such extraordinary measures?
You should probably not stick around so low to the water, man. I mean,
extraterrestrials have demanded animal sacrifices, and what they are not given, take them.
Mm-hmm.
condemn the revolutionary fervor of these demon-infested.
Alright. Let's go to the base. Tail. That's 15. Already. You know what? All right, well, I'll leave it there for now with that. Let's just